Away, good even line out wide. Jenny Shiraz cuts them open early, but now booting through Cappuccino and On the Bonnet. They're going to push through, and Cappuccino led. On the Bonnet's two lengths away, second, doing the chasing now. Holding the rail, Jenny Shiraz. Now she'll come on well. On the Bonnet's drifting off under pressure. Madam Onyx ran to third now from Woodside King. Trademark Boss runs on. On the Bonnet's dropping right out. And then Spring Spinner Richie's Vibe up front. Cappuccino led. Jeannie Shiraz a big danger though. She's coming now, Jeannie. She goes to Cappuccino. And Jeannie Shiraz defeats Cappuccino. Madam Onyx, Trademark Boss, flashed home and got fourth, I should say, from Spring Spinner. Woodside King, Richie's Vibe. And On the Bonnet, I'm not entirely sure whether it completed the course or not. Jeannie Shiraz, number eight. Jeannie Shiraz. Sharon Gray, it was that sort of race. She lobbed in a handy spot. She was the one you wanted to be on. Yeah, she was the one you wanted to be on there, Mike. Number eight, Jenny Shiraz down the back. They sort of split the field open, and Cappuccino gets awfully tired late. And when Jenny Shiraz was sitting on his tail, you knew that you're in strife if you back Cappuccino, because Jenny Shiraz is pretty strong over the 600 normally, so... Number eight gets the result. 6 second Cappuccino, 7 third Madam Onyx, and 4 Trademark Boss runs home well and gets fourth placing. The favourite On the Bonnet, I don't